Yes, I'm gonna change this to raw. Okay, so I'm gonna start. Sorry for the background.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match. Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
And while the meaning of San Diego has been debated in recent years, one thing's for certain, this match will not disappoint.
To connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
This is a real man.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
See if he takes the bait.
Connor hurting a little bit here.
Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
And he's heading back in. Uh-huh.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Here's Chad Gable in position now. Seems like Victor in some trouble here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes
Oh, well.
Let me think.